Oh man, I just can't wait to get home and well, isolate myself. You know, I really don't feel comfortable being out in public like this. You know, we're living in really frightening times right now. Yeah, all I want to do is just go home and quarantine. Anyways, I just let's see, let's find a short line to go into. And, oh, here we go. This looks short. Perfect. Oh boy, I can't wait to get home and play Animal Crossing on my Nintendo Switch, my Nintendo Switch Lite. What seems to be so funny, sir?
Do you serious? You're joking, right? This is a bit, right? This is a gag you're doing, right? This is a little joke, right?
No, what are you talking about? You're actually gonna buy a video game in a time like this? Yeah. Animal Crossing for the Nintendo Switch. It's a really cool and comfy game. You know, it just came out. There's a bunch of memes and stuff about it. It's a really cool, really fun, comfy game. Are you a fan? Am I a fan? He says. hey, everybody! Everyone, look! He asked me if I'm a fan of a kid's game. No, I'm not a fan. Dude, do you realize the ramifications of what you're doing right now? What do you mean? Do you realize what's going on in the world? Have you turned on the news? Have you looked on the internet? Do you know what's going on right now? People are dying. People are dying in the streets. And all you could think about is playing a fucking video game? Are you? Oh God. You're so lucky we're in public right now, because I would bust your fucking teeth in with my fist if we weren't in public right now. How much did that game cost you? $60 plus tax? $60? $60. You could have donated that to the Red Cross. Do you realize that this virus, COVID-19, is killing 2%, 2%, if not more, people who get it? And all you can think about is playing a fucking video game where you're a little kid with running around with little animal people. That's all you could think about? And you waste your money on that. You waste your fucking money on that. When you could have donated that, you could have bought masks for people. You could have bought masks. Masks. You could have got masks. You could have bought masks for people and handed them out. You could have handed out masks. You know, and what? You're playing a little game where you get a fake sense of accomplishment? You know, a little game where you check in every day and it releases some dopamine into your brain? Because it makes you feel like you're doing something productive, but you're not doing anything productive. You're not doing shit, man. You know what you made me realize? You know, this disease, you know, it'll go away eventually, I'm sure. But there's one disease that will never go away. There's one virus that will persist until the end of times. And that is people like you. People like you who don't help in times of need like this. People like you, who all you could do is play fucking Nintendo games, for God's sakes. Nintendo games. That's all you can think about in a time like this. You're the virus, dude. You're the fucking virus. Now, if you don't drop that game and get 6 feet away from me, I'm gonna call the cops on your ass. Faster than you could blink.
Okay, so sorry.
On the count of three. One. Two. Three. And he's gone. Just like that. Man, I've been dealing with people like him for close to 10 years now. Anyways, let me just get my groceries and get the hell out of here. Hey, babe. What's your story? Want to go on a date sometime and have sex with me? Yeah, here's my number. Don't be afraid to call me.
Well, since my baby left me, well, I found a new place to dwell. Well, it's down at the end of Lonely Street, that heartbreak hotel where I'll be just so lonely, baby. Well, I'm so lonely. I'll be just so lonely, I could die. Although it's always crowded, you still can find some room for broken-hearted lovers to cry there in the gloom. I'll be just so lonely, baby. I'll be just so lonely. I'll be so lonely, they could die. Tears keep flowing, the desk clerk's dressed in black. Well, they've been so long on Lonely Street, they'll never look back and think of something.
Cheez-Its. Family size.